to give you, and you should note down these in your notebook. So hope so you all have your notebooks and pencil with you. Okay, so first instruction is related to these digital classes or online classes. Let me tell you difference between online classes and regular classes. Now you know, in the morning and in the evening daily you are coming online for study purpose, and different teachers are calling you. So here I just want to tell you, the moment you are entering, you will enter with the link that is shared to you, that is by scheduling. Schedule is planned class that is sent by a link. You just have to click link. The moment you will click link, of obviously you will enter or admit in this meeting. First thing that you want to do, write down in your notebook. First thing that you will do, that is, you have to keep yourself mute. This is first rule. I'm going to tell you today some rules about online classes. First rule is, you have to keep yourself mute. Written. Right now, write heading only, mute. Then later on, in detail, you write this. Just right now, you can write only mute. Suppose right now, Deepak Thakur has entered, and I am asking him to mute yourself, Mr. Deepak. Okay. Number two, you will keep your camera enabled while entering, so that we can recognize which student is there. After that, you will disable your camera. You can put your camera off until we will not ask your name. This is, I'm just telling you, just to save your data. Otherwise, class, you have to keep yourself always on. Okay. Third rule is there. If it is possible, so please, whenever you are coming live, so come in your uniform. Okay. Because we are keeping these all the online classes record in a recording. And once we are doing recording, so it means that this we are keeping for school purpose. Okay, maybe this can be the case. We are sending these videos to our higher authorities, our director, our regional officer. So you need to come in uniform, whether it is morning or evening, if it is possible. I said, some of they are in native place, some of they are not here. So maybe they have some problem. So this excuse is for them, but maximum students should be those who can wear, they have to wear. Number fourth, write down, I'm telling you all these points because you have to share after this to me. You have to share that picture to me. So first I told you about mute yourself. Number two, I told you keep your camera enabled and disabled. Number three, I told you about uniform. Number four, fourth rule is you should be familiar with some of the feature. Let me tell you, okay? First thing is there. There is mute and camera option. I'm going to start with my mobile. So if hope so, you can understand with this. Let me start from my mobile this. So by that time, write these 3 points. Okay. So this is, I have started with my mobile. The Zoom feature you can see here. Is it visible to you? You give thumbs up.
If it is
okay. This is the rule. The rule number four, whenever we are asking something from you, you don't have to unmute yourself, because I ask general question from everyone. That time you don't need to be unmute yourself. If suppose I will ask Tanisha, is it visible? Then Tanisha will unmute. Particular name I have taken or not? Suppose see, what is difference between digital class, online class, or your regular class? When you are sitting, you think like this way. Suppose we are not coming online, we are in school. You are in front of me. Then when I'm asking general question, are you getting beta? Then you all are saying, yes, sir. Am I right? That time you are not facing any noise distraction. That is a club response, collective response. But here there is some difficulty in online. When you all will speak together, the network is creating problem. that is noise distraction. Because of that, then the low band frequency can distract the Zoom app. Okay, so we need to talk one by one. This is the most important rule. We need to talk one by one. You need to interact. So when I will take name, suppose Divya, how are you? Unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
So this is very nice because everyone can listen. If I will say, how are you all? Then you all will say, yes, sir, we are fine. 10 minutes, all are fine. We are wasting our 10 minutes. So most important, the first rule is this. You will give response only when particular your name asked. When general question asked, then we have chat box. Chat box, you know, where is chat box? If I will show you here, option is more. Where more option is there, I hope so it is visible. Here more option is there. Where my picture is there, more option. Okay. So in more option, the option will come chat. So in chat, you will say, yes, sir, we are fine. Thank you. We are fine. Thank you. I'm writing. Okay. So you all will give response like this. This chat option is now, I think it came in your chat box. This chat box is useful to ask the doubt. If suppose while any teacher is teaching, 10 minutes he is teaching. Okay. So in between 10 minutes, you might have so many questions in your mind. So when you will ask, if you will think we will ask later on, so later on will never come. You need to ask by that time. Teacher is side by side. He will take out the chat box here and he will read all the queries. And the moment you are dropping your queries, he is clearing that queries while teaching also. Hope so you got this. Now how to respond? Whenever I'm asking, any teacher is asking, am I audible? So you all not will give answer. You will just give thumbs up. How? With the help of one symbol. Thumbs up symbol is here. You can see thumbs up symbol is here. Here is thumbs up. In same more option, thumbs up. Suppose I am giving thumbs up. So my thumbs up will be visible there. Getting my point? Now you give thumbs up, all of you. Getting my point? Okay, very good. Now you got. Otherwise, if you don't know thumbs up sign, so you can do with your camera if enable is there like this. Okay. If suppose I will ask, okay, this student has done very good. He did very good answer. Then you have to clapping emoji is there. Just practice. All of you are very nice. Do clapping for yourself. Yes, this is clapping. Without verbal expression, you have to show the expression with the help of this sign. So you got. Now if I will ask, how many of you want the time of this class 7 a.m. in the morning? So raise your hand. So raise your hand means there is one emoji. Raise your hand. Chalo practice. 7 o'clock. 7 morning. Okay. Okay. Lower down your hand. I can read how many students are agree. Now lower your hand. If you will not lower hand, it will remain always like Congress party. So lower your hand. Okay. So next is, how many of you want 8 o'clock in the morning? Then raise your hand. With emoji. Maybe I cannot see your face. Emoji is counting automatically this. Yes, very good. So some of the students are both times, 7 o'clock also, 8 o'clock. So they will stay 2 hours, okay? Is there? Okay, theek hai. So 7 o'clock also, 8 o'clock. So maybe now, this is rule number. This was rule number 4, that you should be very much familiar with the feature, how to talk without language, how to talk to your teacher. Okay, so it will be more and more easy. Getting a point? Fifth and most important rule, how to sit. Am I sitting like this way while teaching? If I teach like this way, then if I teach like this way, then I think you like, No, dear students, I am sitting like this way. You also have to sit like this way. And second, if I will move my camera like this way while teaching, do you like this kind of picture? do you like? No, I think. So I don't like. Yeah, we don't like as a teacher also. You have to keep your mobile in standing position on the table. Then sit like this way. I am sitting. Keep your notebook and just write down. Got my point? So these are basic 5 rules. You need to write. You need to follow in all type of online classes. Okay. This was the first session of this interaction class today, to tell you about basic rules of online classes. Yeah, I can say difference between online classes and live classes. Now I'm going moving for second session. This is specially for chemistry class. You know very well, those students who were already with me, 9th A section, I taught them whole year, like Karthik, Ria, Ritika, they were already with me, Rohan. They know my rules and regulation in classroom. They are very much familiar with my rules and regulation. Now don't think, please, ki kitne rules banata hai, teacher hai ki kya hai, government hai. Rules and regulation is very important. If rules and regulation we are not following, so we are going to be distract from your path. To save the time, to save our energy, norms and rules and regulations should be. So my first rule is notebook. Any student who want to score very good marks, they have to maintain their record right from first day. Like I am maintaining your attendance. I am maintaining your conference call, which I asked you 1 month back, but after that, only 4 or 5 students call. After that, they forgot who is this person. We don't know. So you need to be keep on busy in conference call just to ask your doubts. No problem. Today I will clear your all doubts. So notebook is everyone. Now notebook is with everyone, because earlier though you were not having notebook. Now you got books and notebooks. The notebook is with everyone. Raise your hand, those who have notebook. Not like this way. Emoji. Sign. I will see only sign. Okay. Maximum. Once you don't have notebook, Deepak, Thakur, Kanika, Vanshita, notebook you have or not? So raise your hand if you have. Thumbs up is something different. Thumbs up is okay, sir. All the best. Raise your hand is yes, sir. We have. There is difference. Rohan, you don't have. Okay, everybody, I guess everybody should have notebook. First rule of notebook is cover. Your notebook should be well covered. Your notebook should be well covered. You can, right now you don't have different chart, so you use brown cover you have. Second rule of notebook, you might have to, beta, I wish that you all are writing these all things. Second rule is, about information. First page is about your information. You know very well. Last year also we have sent you. So if you don't have this page, student performa page, you can see here, student performa page, you know? Student information. How many of you have, raised your hand, this page? Okay. Maximum student have. That's great. So if maximum students have, so you can write. Otherwise, you write down somewhere these things I need in your notebook, and you will today send PDF of right from first lecture to till lecture in one. It is not like 25 photographs you will take and 25 photographs you are sending. One PDF form make. If you don't know how to make PDF, you ask me. I will make one small video, guide video how to make PDF. Okay. Our job is to teach you. So it is name of the student, number one, name of the student, number two, class or section, number three, roll number, number four, subject. Write down fast, later on you will get confused. Name, class and section, then roll number, then subject. Which subject is this? Arpita Kaushal. Unmute yourself, beta, and give answer. If name I have taken, then you have to give.
Chemistry,
yes. But many students, they are writing spelling of chemistry. C-E-M-I-S-T-R-Y. It is not chemistry. By writing it is chemistry, but by speaking it is chemistry. The spelling is chemistry, chemistry, okay? And don't, although it is part of science, but from ninth class, we divided our science into chemistry, physics, bio, you know very well. So this is chemistry. Then after that, you will write subject teacher. Who is your subject teacher? Chemistry teacher? Vansh Mehra, who is chemistry teacher? Don't know, sir.
Sir, Mr. Ravi Karp.
Write down that name. So after this, teacher's contact number. This should be with everyone. My contact number should be with everyone. So what is my contact number? Sonam. Sonam. What is my contact number?
I don't know, sir.
Okay, no problem. I'm giving
you. I will write it, sir.
Right, no problem. 94.
Yes, sir.
Quickly after that, you have to mute yourself. 94187. Some of the students, they got tired. I think they are still, their hand is like, you are not getting tired. Lower your hand. Just Karthik is there. Okay, 94187 00978. Beta, freeze this number like you are freezing contact number of police 100, hospital 108. Like this way for study related help, 94187 00978. I will ready to help you 24/7. Okay. So after this, parents' contact number you will write. You have other parent, your parents' contact number. Okay. Then after this, number of pages, which is very important. Number of pages, you need to put pages, page numbering. This is my daughter's notebook. So you can see my daughter's notebook. Page numbering is there right from here. Page number 2. Is it visible? Page number 2. Then this side, page number 3. Like this way, you put page number. Once you will get all the page numbering, then 178 pages are there in this notebook. You will write total number of pages are 168 or 178. In the last, you will write address, your address. Okay. So this is all about notebook. When you are going to start any chapter, any topic, you have to maintain this index. Next page is index. You have to maintain this index. Date. Daily I am sending you some homework, so date, the topic of the video, number of pages you used for writing notes. This is, you know very well, last year also you were maintaining. Okay. So please, it is my request for me, do this much work. Rest work you will do for yourself. But this work, this is for teacher. Okay. So this was my second session. Now I'm coming to most important session, that is whatever topic we are teaching. I have prepared some of the teaching aid today to teach you like this way. Now you are thinking, sir, what you are showing, bottle you are showing, and these are you are showing. Okay. Some of the teaching aid I brought. So we are going to do very much fun. It is not like boring. I will teach with slides and you are just passive listener. We will enjoy the class. Okay. So you all have to interact. You all have to take interest. If somewhere I am not audible, somewhere it is not visible, so please drop in chat, sir, it is not visible, it is not audible, I'm not getting. So because it is going to be very, very important to know about acid and base that present in our surrounding. Okay. So the chapter name is Aryan Chauhan. Chapter name is, quickly, I want fast response. Aryan Chauhan, 10th B. Chapter name. Aryan Chauhan, unmute yourself and tell what is the chapter name. I can see your face here. Tell, no problem. If you don't know, beta, please tell. We don't know, sir, because we are never watching your videos. How we will know what chapter you are sending? Which videos you are making whole night? You are doing practice. You are preparing for us. We don't know which chapter is that. Say like this way. Insult your teachers. Okay, Rishita, which chapter is there? Name of the chapter?
acids, bases and salts.
Very good. It is acid, bases and salt. So what is acid, what is base, what is salt? First thing is so that we need to study what is acid, what is base, what is salt. Second thing we need to study, that is why acid is different than base. Okay, why acid are sour in taste, why base are sour in taste. So what word I am using, what question I am using in the front, why, right? After that we will study how acid is differentiate with the base, how we can differentiate acid with base. So I am giving you one very good mantra that you have to keep in the beginning, so that when this video is going to be end, you should know that mantra. Pata hai na, every like when you are going to pandit, suppose our grah is little bit horoscope is little bit low, so we are going to pandit and we pandit is throwing some mantra on us. Om Bhurbhuva Swaha Satasya Pitruvaranyam Swaha. Okay, you go, you are very fine now, you all are now happy. So like this way we have chemistry mantra also, science mantra. First mantra is what I said, first mantra, that is what. First mantra is about what. Kisi bhi cheez ko samajhna hai to uska pehle what pata hona chahiye. What is your name? So you know all, then once you will say your name, so I will ask why your name is this, why not this, then we will get the second question, then we will tell how your name is like this way because you are girl or boy. Getting my point? So what, why, how is the best mantra that need to be find out to get some knowledge. So I am telling you first what is acid, what is base, what is salt. So acid is all those substance which is sour in taste, number one, and bases are those which is, Palak Thakur will tell, base is what, which is, which taste, basic have what taste, Mahima, base have what taste, base have what taste,
bitter taste,
bitter, very good,
bitter taste.
Okay, fine. Acid have sour taste, base have bitter taste. Now you will raise hand those who have tasted at your home all the things that is sour. How many of you tasted the things to get to know if this is sour or not? One, Sonam, Pallavi. Okay, Piyush will tell me. Piyush, beta, which thing you taste and it was sour in taste? Tell everybody, your friend.
Sir, grapes.
Grapes, very good. Yes, grapes, unripe grapes. जो कच्चे अंगूर होते हैं वो बहुत खट्टे होते हैं, बोलते हैं ना अंगूर खट्टे हैं, ऐसे क्यों नहीं बोलते हैं अंगूर जो है वो कड़वे हैं? Because in grapes there is acidic content. Because of that grapes are sour in taste. Hope so my voice is audible to you. So give thumbs up. Clear, if it is clear. Okay, thank you. Now what is bitter? Like I have one medicine here. If I will take medicine somewhere, I kept. Okay, if I will take some medicine, this is medicine. How many of you have medicine in your life? Raise your hand, those who have medicine in your life. Very few people. Why? It means that you haven't got sick. Okay. Now slowly all are know, okay, what is medicine. Otherwise they were not known earlier what is medicine. So medicine is with taste. Karthik will tell. Karthik, what is the taste of medicine, beta?
Sir, bitter taste.
Very good, yaar. You are getting great network in car. Bitter taste. Okay. And bitter taste is cutting, cancelling, sour taste. Chalo, ek story sunata hun. Uske baad maine ek practical karna aapke saath. This is my practical. You can see. Very nicely we will conduct this at home. So it is going to be very, very, very much interesting to see what activity I'm doing, and you can do at home. Okay. It is becoming very much fun when we are studying science in our kitchen. And you can tell your mother also. Okay. And risk is your own. You can ask on your own risk. Don't tell my name. Okay. So one story is like this way. One time what happened? One person, yeah, you can take any X person. He was fond of to have those dham. You know, local dham, kulvi dham. Madra, rajma, kadi, mithe chawal. Hai na? Pani to nahi aa raha hai. Okay, so he was very fond of having that dham. So he was going usually daily by chance, jaise 3 idiot mein tha, bina bulaye chale jata tha aur kha leta tha dham. So after 6-7 days, what happened? He was feeling little bit pet mein kuch gadbad thi, indigestion type. Okay, and he was getting sore, dakare aane lagi, usko khatti dakare aati hai ki nahi aati hai, jab hum bahut zyada masale wala cheeze khate hain. आती है ना, तो उसको थोड़ी खट्टी डकारें आनी शुरू हो गई. तो उसको बड़ा प्रॉब्लम हो गया, वो समझ नहीं पा रहा था कि हुआ क्या. ही वेंट टू डॉक्टर एंड डॉक्टर सेड आपको एसिडिटी हो गई है, योर एसिड लेवल इज इंक्रीज्ड, आपका पेट का एसिड लेवल बढ़ गया है, तो उसको थोड़ा सा बिठाना पड़ेगा. नाउ एसिडिटी इज इंक्रीज ड्यू टू क्या खाने से. एक चीज मैंने बोली थी बीच में, हिंट दी थी, अभी आप सुन नहीं रहे हो. What is it in? Okay, Kanika will tell. What? Very good. क्या खाया था Kanika उसने की जो indigestion हो गई?
Sir, dale.
Dale? Not dale. It is masale, which is in that dale. Okay? मसालों की वजह से जो acidic level बढ़ गया, those masales are creating indigestion. Indigestion मतलब वो मसाले, और वो खट्टी डकारे आने शुरू हो गई. खट्टी डकारे मतलब acid बढ़ गया. Then he said, Doctor sir, please, I have to go one more marriage. Please make my digestive system normal. But then doctor has given him one Digene. Digene is, he eaten one Digene. Doctor sir, ye to bahut kadvi hai. Just he said, it is very bitter in taste. But then doctor said him, "Arey, you are getting sore, that I can say sore smelling. Okay. So for that purpose, you need bitter, so that bitter will cut the sore. The moral of story is what? Base will cut the acid and it will make it neutral. And the moment he eaten one tablet, wo okay ho gaya, manta to bhai sahab hai nahi. He went for next marriage, for next dham. Okay, so this is the story. Now I wish that इस स्टोरी का क्लाइमेक्स जो है वो आपको इंटरवल के बाद मिलेगा. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू टेक अ ब्रेक बिकॉज दिस मीटिंग इज गोइंग टू बी एंड ड्यू टू दिस लिमिटेड टाइम. सो आई एम जस्ट रिक्वेस्टिंग यू ऑल द 42 स्टूडेंट. अच्छा, बिफोर दैट मेरे को रिशिता फ्रॉम 9th 10th A, तनिषा फ्रॉम 10th B. You both of you listen.
Yes, sir.
Both of you are my attendance in charge. Whenever we are coming live.
Yes, sir.
Screenshot. अभी ले लो. और एक list बनानी है. Attendance जैसे बनती है, marks की बनती थी copy में. You need to write marks everybody's attendance. Okay? And you will send this. Do fast because it is going to be end. Screenshot ले लो पहले सबके.
Done, sir.
Tanisha also बेटा. Okay, now you have to.
Yes, sir. Taking.
Okay, you have to leave the meeting. Then, after this, you rejoin with the same link. Then I am going to conduct this activity with you. Okay. Thank you very much. Start. Rejoin again, and I need all 42 students.